What's up, YouTube? This here is a highly requested video. So we're just gonna get straight to it. How me and E met. Not Eddie, because somebody said Eddie. No, E. E, like, yeah, E. So.
Alright, so my side of the story. I was on live one day. You hear me? And I had, it wasn't my girl, but I was talking to her, you know, like happy. You feel me? And so, basically, Angela decided coming on the ladder she on, like, hey, or some shit like that. I wasn't really trying to kick it, though, because I'm like, damn, like, you know, I couldn't, though. You feel me? So, long story short,
yeah.
You know, I'm sitting up. I mean, I'm on live and shit. And she like, hey, ooh. So, you know, the girl who I'm talking to, she commented, too. So, Angel gonna invite me to tell me the girl you loving on the fake page. Like, what? Who is you to tell? Who is you to tell somebody that that's a, you know what I'm saying? Like, that's goofy, bro. And you thought that was so right. She thought she knew something, though. Girl wasn't even fake, for feel me? She just saying where she was from. And, you know? Thought she knew some shame on her, though. That's all I remember.
Okay, let me tell y'all from my POV. So, I'm just on Facebook. That guy. And I see she on live. Mind you, I don't even be on that page. That was a whole other Facebook page that I don't even be on for real. So, I just hopped on her type of stuff. So, I'm just in my bed chilling. I'm like, this girl fan, ooh. But mind you, I had already seen her pictures and stuff. Change her profile picture, like, they changed her page, so I used to see it, Escobar, Basketball, Wiza. So I've been peeped them. But she talking to somebody on that, and I'm like, in the comments, and I'm like, you know, I had to, who is this? So I go to her page. Chick say she from, you know what I'm saying? I'm just gonna say it. It's, she said she was from Las Vegas, Nevada. So I'm like, tough. Then she was so pretty, like, she was a mixed girl, she had, you know what I'm saying, she was one of them, you know what I'm saying, one of them viral girls, you know what I'm saying. I'm like, when she was treating me on the live, like, she was like,
you know, cause she came a little aggressive, like, she knew something, but like, you don't know nothing, you know what I'm saying. So, you think I have a knock it down a couple of notches, but, cause you know, but then, I ain't gonna lie, like, when I stopped talking to the girl, went right back to our messages, because I ain't going to lie. I'm like, damn, she in me, because I was looking through her pictures, you know, because you got to see, bro. So, the whole time, I'm like, bro, you a fake page, you know? So, no, woo, you know what I'm saying? I said something to her. Can I get that woo-woo? FaceTime me. Bro, she FaceTime me bad shit. So, the guy, she has some braids in her hair, bro. You know, looking good and shit. So I'm like, damn, fuck, she bad. I ran around the whole crib. I was in Vegas when she had, I mean, you know, when I had looked at her and shit, and when I know when she had FaceTimed me, I was in Vegas on, bro. So I ran around the whole Airbnb. I'm, fuck, she bad as hell on my daddy grave. I saw my little brother, he like, yeah, she that one fun now, so, you know.
No. I text her when she got off the live because I'm like, I watched the whole live. I wasn't playing. So, after she ended it, I texted her like,
the girl you loving on.
I said, I'm too hip. I'm talking about the girl you loving on fake page. Hope you know. Like, so she did not, y'all, she didn't text me back. She didn't give me a grin, a chin, or none. She left me just sitting there. So, fam. Then I think, the next day, or no, like
some day, 2-3 days later, I stopped talking to her. She was blowing me.
So, like she said, 2-3 days later, she stopped talking to the girl she was talking to that I said was a fake page. So, she was blowing her. So, she finally texted me back. And then, This was what? Last year? When was this?
I said it here before. I think it was like 2019.
It was
like pandemic on phone though. Mm-hmm. First, you know.
So 2019, boo. And I was talking when I FaceTimed her. It was out of nowhere. Like I had just went to her messages and FaceTime. Like I didn't even know what I was gonna do. I'm like FaceTime. I was sitting in the hotel lobby with my homegirls. They were trying to get a hotel room. They not 21, so we
salty.
We was salty. So I'm like, I called Erica. She in the camera. She y'all. Like, so we kept on. She kept on. I'm call you back. Boom. She kept having to call me back. But it was cool. So 2019, 2021. Do the math. You know what I'm saying? But we kind of was just, you know what I'm saying, keep each other around because we know we was both, you know what I'm saying, turned up. We both had stuff going on. But somehow, some way, we... Okay, so how we started talking, which was 7 months ago. She was on live, and I had on Instagram. So I don't know how I started following her on Instagram, but I did. And she went live. She was in the studio with her people. You know what I'm saying? She rap, she hard. And I'm like, one viewer, and it was me. Well, I ain't...
One viewer, I don't know. I don't be on that. Yeah.
So she had one viewer, and then... I'm like, she bad or she be playing or something. Then her homie was like, nah, we ain't doing all that. Ooh. So Erica grabs the phone from, it was set up like this. They was playing beats. She grabs the phone, walks away like, you gonna start playing with some FaceTime. Ooh. So she got off there. She literally said, I'm finna get off. She got off there and I instantly text her and I just couldn't resist. Like, at all. And y'all, when I tell you I was in the bed, my feet was kicked up. When I was, you hear me, like one of them. And I didn't even know it was gonna go like that, but it did. And it ended up being like that since then. For real, for real.
Yeah.
She had to make some choices and stuff, but it wasn't a choice because I am the choice, so.
Mm-hmm.
But, yes. So now we just been rocking Essence. Mind y'all, we stay alone. This is the part. We don't stay down the street. We don't stay across the town. No, we stay different states. My team was constantly just making sure I was always straight. Like, y'all, so tell me some. So y'all know y'all got your little boyfriend and stuff. Say y'all got sick or whatever, right? Got COVID, fine, COVID. And you tell your boyfriend you sick, he might be down the street, 4 streets away, whatever, downtown. He like, dang, that's crazy. You good? Y'all know what she did? I told her I was throwing up. I read Miss Yesterday and I seen I was throwing up. I was like, because I had them ramen noodles in my jaw, let me throw up. So I went home throwing up, woke up throwing up. I told her, like, I'm sick. Y'all, when I tell you this girl was like, pick up this order from Amazon. I'm like, pick up an order. So I go to the location. They like, your order ready. They brung out my order, y'all. This girl had 3 big bags, whole food like bags, plus a pack of Dasani water, like in a bag it had.
I had like some tea, some fruit and stuff, some soup and stuff, right? Some ginger ale. I had like some, I forget, babe. I ain't gonna lie, cause I was just putting stuff in the car. My mom was telling me, like, deep stuff that you know what I'm saying, needed and some, you know, and I was just like, damn. So, like, my Uzi helped me just a little bit, though, but, you know.
So, right, her OG helped, like, that. They both was, you know what I'm saying, making sure I was straight, and I'm a million miles away. Plus, she's never seen me before. Never saw me before. We were just texting. You seen me before? Nah, she ain't even seen me before. So it was just like, y'all, it just was like, dang, like this girl curved on me. Like she makes sure I'm straight. Like it was just some stuff I never witnessed before. But that's how we met though. Like I told her was fake. I ain't gonna lie, I told her bitch was fake. And then turned out they ain't, she ain't even wanna text back, but it's cool though. I ain't mad at her though, cause she was being loyal to who she was with. But let anything irritate her, bye. She in. She left that girl.
Yeah, she went right though, y'all. You know what I'm saying? She cool though. She went right. But, yeah, you know. You just, I don't know. I just felt like this is gonna be my girlfriend. Cause she not dumb, bro. She not stupid. She don't let you tell her just anything, so. You know, she got her own man and shit. A lot of people ain't got their own man in 2021, bro. And that shit sick. Bro, and that shit not cool. Cute with none of that, bro. So, feel me? When y'all get y'all peoples, I don't even know what I was gonna say. When y'all get y'all
soulmate.
Yeah. Y'all know how I feel, bro, cause I feel different, you know. I don't be blue. I be blue, but I don't be blue. I be blue. You know. I just be not caring about how I feel for real no more. Like, you know. Like, I don't know, folks. She good, she cool, you know. She alright. She tolerable. I'm just, man. But for real though, bro, and I can't tolerate people for too long. You know, but she don't make me feel like we've been messing around for that long. I can feel no, you know. That's how she's supposed to feel, you ask me. Cause if it don't, it's gonna get boring. And I ain't like long energy for us that woke up. I feel like a 15-minute nap for us, so I'm still sleepy, folks. Bro, I need gas, bro, for real. I don't know if I'm making sense or not, but y'all get it if y'all get it, bro. And if y'all don't, say that to you, bro. I know. You good? You good? Yeah. Oh, yeah, so. But yeah, though.
Well, y'all heard it first and forehand from the one and only person y'all gonna see me with. But yeah, the one and only, you know what I'm saying? My boo for a minute. My boo, she was my boo before she knew she was my boo. I just had to wait. Well, I ain't gonna say that, but I definitely had to knock some sense to the. I was never lying though. Let's talk about it. I never was lying about what I said. I said something very boldly. But I never lied. It took her time to understand it. But I never lied. So I really need apology for even ignoring what I said, because I really was telling you what's up before it happened.
Wait, what you tell me though?
I said you're okay.
Yeah, she won.
She was.
Well, I thought she was.
Yeah.
You hear me? The angel, she don't do none of that. Mm-hmm. She be telling.
Literally. You know?
Like, she really be telling, bro. No, I ain't gonna lie, like, that be making me chill. You know? Cause, like, I just feel like, bro, she don't do too much, bro. She just go with the flow, bro, unless it's against what she, you know what I'm saying? What she, not even what she used to, like, what she, like, long as it ain't against her morals, so she gon', you know what I'm saying? She play cool. Italy be cool, bro. You not on nothing.
It's time we got a video. She wanna bark up.
Yeah, that's how I pick her up. We pick her up by her neck, cause she got some extra meat. So that ain't dog abuse. Cause Italy a happy dog. Look at her.
Hi, mommy.
Hey. She love me, bro.
And me.
She cool with her.
She love me. When I come to the door, she doing circles, running up my body, doing everything. Ain't that right, baby? Ain't that right? Yeah. No, I don't want a kiss. So, yeah, you right. Yeah, you want to be in this video so bad. You want to be in this video so bad. Say hi.
But
yeah.
Oh, for no, she just looked at the camera for sure. right. You got your little 15 seconds of fame, buddy.
Yes, that's Italy. And she'll be making babies and
we're gonna be selling.
We're gonna be selling.
Well, we only selling like we keeping one, so we gonna sell the rest. Unless she tell us not to. Then we ain't doing none of that, nigga. Alright.
But that was the vlog that y'all highly wanted. Was how we met. And that's how we met. And we ain't never unmet after that. She ain't never left my sad. So that's all that matters. Everybody be leaving each other. That's how don't nothing last. You know what I'm saying? And our communication is there. Our trust is there. So, and you know the love there. Clearly, you heard her. I ain't even had to say too much. She said it. But
let me just make this clear. I'm the only nigga that's pranking, okay? Because Angie pranks, gonna be. We can see
that's how you feel.
Baby, I'm gonna know you prank, you plan. Mm. You can't even, like, keep a straight face, bro. Like, so.
That, I'm too real. That's all, because I'm too real. Y'all be too fake. That's why y'all page is full of pranks. Because y'all just too fake. Y'all just want attention. We really be, you know what I'm saying? We real genuine. But that last prank she did, don't think I forgot, because I didn't.
She not going to give me back better than that. I'm trying to tell y'all right now, because I'm going to peep the prank before she even know I peeped the prank. So once I remix it on the vote, y'all going to know, bro, because I'm going to tell y'all first. So y'all let me know, bro. You know? But I'm just saying in advance now, if she do give me, good job. Yeah.
So if you do give me good job, yes.
I'ma be blue. I ain't gonna
be. Yeah, baby. Y'all see the side of her, but y'all gonna see the sad when the sad don't play with her sad. Cause you know she from the racks, so you know what I'm saying? She don't play that. And that's beautiful. Don't have nobody around you that just keep you turning up all the time. That is not good for your health.
That's not.
Or is it cute?
Yeah, she don't keep me on nothing.
What'd you tell her?
I was lying.
Did you tell my own what?
You don't keep me from doing nothing.
Yes.
Now I'm just lying.
You know. So you don't remember when we
were.
No, so you don't remember.
Regret.
So you remember we went to Popeyes?
Yeah, that bitch is disrespectful.
She was trying to order something from the drive-thru, y'all. And she, lady was just too disrespectful. And she calm, collected herself. Cause then, yeah, she would have went crazy, but she didn't though. She was like.
I'm sorry for cutting y'all. But I just felt like, why is you this mad, gang, at a drive-thru? You don't even see me yet. I ain't even said nothing for real, folks. You want me to rush my order because you mad, you know, at work and shit? Like, that's why I never work fast food. That's why I never work a job. I'm just keep it a buck. That's all we are. I'll probably lose, like, some warehouse shit. But, bro, that's why I never work in fast food because people, I ain't going to let people orders do be blowing you, folks. You know? But on the gas, I ain't even said nothing yet.
We don't got no chicken. We don't got this. We don't got that. Okay, I can get this. Hello, I she just got the bugging up. I didn't never seen none of that, so I'm like, I'm just sitting back like
what? Popeyes don't got chicken though. That's ignorant as hell. Y'all a chicken place, bro.
Keep it dropped. Come on now, it's in the back. Just go on and do
on
it.
On the gas, in the refrigerator.
Come on down in the
probably
bag.
On the floor. Probably in a bucket on the floor, don't you? I just saying that in Walmart. Y'all dirty, y'all. I don't need you no more. Y'all dirty. Don't go to Walmart and get y'all no chicken. Cause they got in a bucket on the floor. Oh, bro.
Here.
Pop don't ass too.
I ain't never going.
Yeah, cause I ain't gonna lie. This girl named Dara. And Dara. Bro, I'm just putting you out there cause you don't wanna put me on. Shit. Yeah, her job dirty as hell. I don't know which Walmart she worked at. But yeah, they dirty as hell. They got it all on the floor. Like 4 or 5 buckets, then it's a couple on the floor. They like, but that's good y'all eating though. You know what I'm saying? So, y'all want some real chicken? All y'all gotta do get y'all a couple chickens in the backyard. That's what I'm finna do. I ain't gonna lie. Raise them.
Chicken?
Yeah, you be tweaking. She be tweaking, folks. Then, but I like that though, cause it don't be like, nothing be dull. You know what I'm saying?
That's a dull moment.
I just choked. I don't need no more. But you feel me? It don't be no dull moment, bro. Like, we just be chilling.
Laughing.
Yeah.
We stay laughing.
Yep. I ain't doing nothing freaky either, y'all. I'm just rubbing a leg. Cause that's YouTube gonna take that down. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know better. Mm-hmm. I'm really rubbing her leg, though.
Y'all heard it first from the one, like I said, don't play with us. We'll be back with a banger.
That's what y'all gonna do. And y'all gonna watch this motherfucker all the way through, because if you don't, you ain't getting shit else. Fuck. My bad. You're not getting nothing else.
Y'all, let me tell y'all one more thing before I end it. Guess what? I guess y'all said what? Her birthday, March 22nd. My birthday, March 20th.
No, her birthday.
Both some Aries, so we, yeah. For all the zodiac
now, her telling though, she a Pisces.
Yeah,
though.
Let me tell it, I'm a Pisces. Yeah. But let her tell it, I'm an Aries.
So let Google tell it you as your Aries, bro. Like, what did you tell me about?
Google told me I'm a Pisces.
No.
Pisces, Aries, cuss. If you know, you know. For all my zodiac fiends out there, y'all gonna be like, oh, they gonna get into it. Oh, they the same.
No, we not, nigga. Mm-mm. We chilling.
And even if we do, she get it together.
This is our love, y'all. We gonna be together for a long time. We gonna have kids too. Don't ask us how. Come on, no work. If oh, fold it, lost it, work. We gonna have them kids, bro.
Kids, dogs, house, rich. Yeah, y'all know that though. Signed, rich. Come on, stop playing with her. Stop playing with my shorty.
Look for him.
And we ain't gonna tell you, we ain't just gotta look for him. You
ain't even gonna know what it is.
Come on, man. She gonna be. Yeah, boo. Yeah, boo.
Then, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm finna probably get some on y'all. But I don't. That's get her. I got enough on y'all. Yeah, I'm gonna just keep it stripping on it to the neck. I ain't really gonna get the face. I'm gonna get this, though. Ooh. Nah, that's gonna be too big.
Nah, that'll be hard.
Cause
y'all hear already. You know, it's gonna fit.
That's gonna be way too big.
I love it too. As y'all can see, smiles all the time.
She made me do this. Y'all already be getting abused, man. It look like I'm the abuser, but she's the abuser.
Why is you laying?
Hey, I'm just saying, we don't need play fight, fuck. Cause you know when you play fight, I mean you really trying to
test your temperature.
Oh, fine. We ain't going there. Because
when the temperature is high,
you know. Why? You going to go to play fighting thinking it's smack around time. Mm-hmm. You feel what I'm saying? That's just common sense. Y'all be slow. Y'all be letting y'all niggas do that to y'all. You feel me? And I ain't going to say y'all be slow, folks. Cause I ain't going to, you know what I'm saying, say that. Y'all just probably don't know better. You know what I'm saying? I know that sound even more harsh. Y'all probably just uneducated on certain things. Feel what I'm saying? But don't let no nigga play fire child, bro. Or no female if it's a dyke, smack her ass back. Yeah. Cause these dykes be soft. I'm gonna just keep them buck. It's only a couple, it's only like a little pinch full of dykes I know that ain't really soft, bro. See me? And that's a pinch. See what I'm saying? That's what they have just be trying to be the gang, bro. Feel me? Everybody can't be the gang, bro.
Can't be the game. You definitely a thing.
Do not put that on. She swear she a member, vocals. Yeah, she thinks she just one of the members, bro.
And he is, boo. One of the most. Don't play with her.
I used to pee on her. Para cómo estás, muy bien, y tú, muy bien, sí, sí, Dios.
We got this arm tatted, y'all.
I'm gonna get all this tatted, man.
And this arm not. We just got a little stuff. We don't got this arm tatted at all.
My brother.
Can't see. But y'all see this arm. Come on, show this.
And it's weird how you got the top half and I got the... See how we match up.
Wow.
And then it's like we both kind of got red in like the same little spot.
Oh, God.
Yeah, y'all, we go together for sure. We twin them.
Literally, birthday.
Yeah, she got a little neck tie. Don't pair on my girlfriend. Yeah, she ain't got a neck tie. Right.
Yeah, don't play
make
with me.
Make a mask. I ain't gonna lie, they like forced through Drew Dookie on my neck. But it's cool though, cause I'm gonna get it.
This show looks like somebody scratched my shit, but it's cool though.
I'm gonna get it fixed. You know? But this, overall though, this tattoo kinda rough, bro. You know what I'm saying?
That mug say.
Jella, nigga.
And y'all, her tattoo got a tattoo. This one got a tattoo on the eyebrow.
Alright, that's my D89.
They show them the tattoo on the, she got a whole face. But y'all see the face right here? Tattoo on the eyebrow. Like, y'all ain't never seen it before.
Don't be trying to steal my stuff, bro, because this man.
We don't know where it originated from, though.
On the gas, folks, because this video will be up for a long time. See? Mm-hmm.
Y'all don't see the elevation for sure. Who gonna stop us? No way.
No. Who you think you're ahead of? Not us. Marathon. GT Marathon. Pop off on the air, son.